if it still runs and there's no sparks, then it works. Alright. Because the sparks are the wood.
It's red!
What?
You should send it to your
dad. Okay. But look, look. I don't know if it's still.
The pipes don't melt,
right? Well, no, I mean, it would have to go a long, 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 long time before it melted. Look.
I guess there's no
pressure, you see? And like this bit here is
hot. Alright,
that's the fire. But like this bit's cold, you know? Alright, well, this is the idea, this is what it needs to do. Is it needs to be red hot so that it can.
Turn down the oil, Dad.
Oh, that's the oil. That's me turning. If I turn the oil up, which is what I just did, it actually cools the flame.
Yeah.
It cools the engine there. Aye. Yeah.
Okay, you're wrong.
This is good. Well, kind of.
What you want.
Almost. It's not quite. It's nearly. I mean, it just looks like it's dying down a bit, that's all.
But there's more oil.
No, it doesn't work like that. You kind of almost want less oil. But we'll see. See, here we go. You can't lean on me, Virgil. Alright, so if I turn the oil off, alright, that was a negative effect. If I turn the oil on, alright, so it's cooling down, you see.
Why
did
you turn the oil
off?
What is it?
Oh,
there
might be a transition phase. There might be an oil.
I mean, there would be, yeah.
Turn the oil off. No. Turn the oil off. We're waiting to see if it will get hotter than that. Because everyone knows if the heat burns away, it's extremely hot enough to fire a flame.
Dying down, like.